women's doubles final to commence here in the Best Energy Sporthalle in Mülheim. Women's doubles final between the world champions, number one seed, Chen and Jia Yifan, and the European champions, Stephanie and Gabriela Stoeva, the Bulgarian sisters. Here is the women's singles draw. And you can see that the Stoeva sisters, they've done it the hard way, defeating the Olympic bronze medalist Kim and Kong in the quarterfinal. And another tough, tough three-game match yesterday against Chinese combination of Du Yue and Li Wenmei. Here is the race to Guangzhou, the HSBC race to Guangzhou list in women's doubles. Again, more than expected Indian representation, but only two tournaments played so far. So still lots of possibilities to score points for qualification for the HSBC BWF World Tour Finals in Guangzhou in December. Here is Chen Qingchen and Jia Yifan. Chen the right-hander, Jia the left-hander. Reigning world champions, but also won the world championship back in 2017. It's the European champions, the sisters from Bulgaria. It's the older sister, Gabriela, leading the way. Great tournament so far, as the two sisters, they're the only European representation here in today's final. The head-to-head is 5-1 in favor of Chen Qingchen and Jia Yifan. Only win for the Stoevas was on the Chinese home soil in Changzhou back in 2018, but Chen and Jia have won at the Olympic Games and also at the All England Open in 2020. When the Chinese have won, they've won in straight games. Here is the profile of Chen Qingchen. She's from Xining in Maizhou City in Guangdong.
She's 24 years
of age. They are born within a week of each other. Her and Jia Yifan, but Jia Yifan is born quite a bit north of Chen Qingchen in Tianjin. Number one on the world ranking, they first became number one back in November 2017, but since lost it again, but reclaimed it following the performances. Here is their road to the final. They have been rather dominating to this final here in the Super 300 tournament. Haven't conceded a game so far. It's Gabriela Stoeva, 27 years of age, from her school in Bulgaria. That's where she's born. Stephanie is not born in the same place. She's born in Galaborbo. They won the European Championships in 2021. And also in 2019, 2018 in Huelva. Practicing in Issy-les-Moulineaux in France, and here you can see their road to the final. They really had their work cut out. 81 minutes yesterday against Zhang Xuxian and Zhang Yu, and that was really a match where they worked their way into it. Looked like a Chinese victory for a long, long time. Here's our umpire Fabio Beto, and service judge is Dominic Cordura from England. And judging from the first two finals here, the shuttles are a little bit slow, and I wonder if that is a little help to the Stoeva sisters here.
On my right, Gabriela Stoeva and Stephanie Stoeva, Bulgaria. And on my left, Chen Qingchen and Yao Yifan, China. Gabriela Stoeva to serve to Yao Yifan. Level. Play.
First point for the world champions. Missed it, but a challenge from Jiao Yifeng. I think the linesman got it right though. Yesterday, we've seen that occasionally we saw some mistakes from the racket of Chen Qingchen, like playing the drop shots a little bit too close. And I noticed yesterday that she had a couple of strappings on her calf muscles, and I can tell you that those strappings have become bigger today. Hopefully, precaution, but. Tournament coming up next week as well. Excellent shot. Pointing towards Chen Qingchen when she could find her. She wasn't where she thought she were. Zhang Yifeng there they were. Strongest attacking player, in my opinion, at the moment. And women's double is Joe Yufan. Too early there, Gabriela Stoeva. Hey, that's the wrong call. Challenging. Now, the thing that is a little bit worrying for the Chinese and for me is that we might be wrong, and then we'll be out of challenges because Jia Yifeng used one earlier. Well, that was clearly correct. Wide. I haven't been so impressed with the line judges today.
Six, three.
It's not that. There can't be mistakes because, I mean, having a Hawkeye system to review obviously is a tough challenge, but some of the mistakes have been grave. And eventually wore out Zhang and Jing. I wonder if they can do the same today. But they're facing an even stronger smasher today in Chen Yufan. But she might have to work for it, the left-hander. Stamina, it's the Stoeva who's got the advantage. we've seen previously in the tournament. They're in extremely good shape. Normally, a preferred attacker from the backcourt is Stephanie Stoeva when the Bulgarian sisters are attacking, but that was in the middle of the net. That wasn't even close. An interception, but Jayafan was ready as well. It was almost like a pinball machine there. Urging the Chinese players to play on. They're having a little conversation about how to tailor the tactics. Good smash by Jayafan.
9-8.
I think one of the solutions for the Chinese could be to use a more angled attack, attacking very, very much straight smashes, straight lines. Shots from Jayafan sort of teased Stephanie Stoeva into playing a creative shot there, and Chen was ready. For the world champions, Chen Qingchen and Jayafan, as we head to the mid-game interval here in the first game, 11-10. So a chance for Chen and Jia to adjust their strategy. I don't think the Stoeva sisters are going to adjust anything that's going totally according to their plan. Maybe adjust a little bit on what are we doing if they keep playing drop shots at us. Signs that the Chinese have better luck in their attack when they target Gabriela Stoeva. So, could be a possibility of using various strategies to unsettle her even more in the defense. That's one play. Misunderstanding between the sisters. Stephanie was moving out, ready to go to the backcourt. But Gabriela played a drop shot that basically was her own. If Stephanie was moving out, which she indeed was. Challenge, and I think Chen and Zhao might be right. It's called wide by the linesman. Service situation. Captain Stoeva takes no chance, just plays a lift on the short service. This guy's drop shot from Chen Ching Chen there does the trick. Flat flicker, I like it. If something is working for you, why not do it again until your opponent comes up with a solution? Challenge by Chen and Zhao. This time the linesman got it right by the narrowest of margin. That's a good follow-up there. Great awareness to play a good block. So JFN was totally aware that Gabriela Stoyan was going to flick. Find when you're playing this build up clear game in women's doubles, trying to find the spot where the two players both want to go for it or both want to leave it for the other. 40, 80. It's gone long.
19, 40.
Champions. So, top-seeded favourites, Chen and Zhao, one game up. From the mid-game interval in the first game, I think the world champions were a lot more advanced. adventurous in using different tools to open up the Bulgarian defense. She left it by accident, Jay Fan. Well, that was a good idea. As it went long. At least she was in doubt whether to play it or not. I think the strapping has come loose, actually, on both players' leg. As you can see there, the left leg of Jiayu Fan. So is Eric. Four finals. The story was at Super 300 level or better. But lost all four of them. Six titles. And the level below. Good work. This slight drift from Chen and Jia towards Stoeva's And that means that they can actually convert their attack a little bit more often than that was the case in the first game. Chen. Making sure to take good care of the work that Joey Fan had done previously. Chinese players, but and I think I'll stick to that. 5-7. Yeah. Good combination there. Angled attack.
8-5.
It was only in the later stages of the second game yesterday that Stephanie and Gabriela Stoeva here in the picture changed the match around against Wang Xuxian and Zhang Yu. They were down 14-17 in the second game after losing the first. I think we need to variate your defense and also go for the middle of the trem line in the sides. Some cross smashes, punch clears, attacking clears, and so on to mix it up, especially when the shuttles are a little bit slow. On the front court, Chen Ching Chen. This time it's Bulgarians that are 1 point ahead at 11-10. The first time they're ahead here in the second game. they are exactly on the same page in the Chinese camp. Good fight back from the sisters. They were down 5-9. Defense from Gabriela Stoeva becomes a little bit too long so that Zhao can follow up. I think it's deciding to go down the right-hand side of the court and drop so that Zhao is not able to continue the attack on it. She also goes back on the service stance. Track of which hand the net player had there, so Stephanie was playing it directly into the forehand of Jiayi Fan. off the hook. Sneaking that shot again, Chen. Forehand. Sorry, from her backhand. Here it is, so that the left hander can intercept. Flat serve now. Face palm, not satisfied with the error there. There's a good chance of playing it across the stance of Stefanie Stoeva. There's a lot of space on the inner left sideline. was a sitter. Not the best of defense from Stephanie Stoeva there. But how could she miss that? Chen Ching Chen. So, three straight points for Stephanie and Gabriela Stoeva. This was where they took over the match yesterday against Chen and Chen. Good shot. Excellent shot by Stephanie Stoeva. Scored five straight points now. Just 2 points from forcing a decider here. Insisting, Johnny Fun. That's good work by the left hander. Wow. Stoeva's. That is going to be decisive. Either game point for the Stoeva sisters or match point for Chen and Zhou. And it was indeed in. Come on the line and game point for Gabriela and Stephanie Stoeva. See the strapping coming off. Good block. Also good retrieval.
Ah.
a great rally. The hour mark here in this exciting women's doubles final. Schultz tumbles her on wrong. The third game point opportunity. Chen. Point opportunity for Chen and Jump. Some of the best rallies that we've seen here in the extra points in the second game, where everything's at stake. breathing heavily. Chen Ching Chen, second match point. I'm sorry, it's 24 all. It's called in. On the back line. And it's way out, and we have a decider. No, we don't have a decider. I beg your pardon. I'm totally confused here. It's 25 all. Let's go. And now we have second match point for Chen and Zhao. Sisters are displaying. This is speaking volumes in terms of what other pairs have to do if they want to compete. Steep smashes there. Again, I'm tempted to say I am saying it. Three mistakes from that position from Chen here in the extra points. Seventh game point now. Well, it stops at 29 all. First to 30. It's winning it now. Maximum three rallies left in this second game. Stephanie and Gabriela Stoeva, two chances of taking this to a decider. Survived by Chen and Jia, and now it's game point and match point. As Chen tried one of the tumble serves, or is she satisfied by playing along?
seconds. 20 seconds.
During the interval, I think it was Gabriela Stoeva who was asking for water to be brought to the kid box.
Final game, level play.
So, third and final game here in this women's double. Development pretty much like the semi-final yesterday, where the story was defeated Jiang Yu and Jiang Shushan down 14-16 in the second yesterday, 14-17 yesterday, and today 14-16 came back to force the decider. Lucky net court. Short lift there. Good smash by Stephanie and Gabriela following up at the net.
Let's go, Gabriela! Let's go!
Yeah. Chen Ching Chen. Momentum shifted towards the Bulgarians. From the beginning of the third game. Oi, lucky net caught there from Chen Ching Chen. They played an hour and 21 minutes. Yesterday, did just the way my sisters, just 3 minutes shy of that. easy to say that Garen should stay away from this soft play around the net, but once in a while you've got to be willing to take the chance. There's another service error from Chen Ching Chen, and the thing is that here in this match the tumble serve isn't worth that much because the Bulgarians can just lift it, and they're content to just lift it. So back to old square. As the defense with the Stoeva sisters seem to break down a little bit. There, Chen Yufeng. I think sometimes the cross smash needs to come as the first attack to be really surprising, but it's difficult if it's not a regular part of your game, because then your partner on the front court might not be alert to it. It's gone wide.
Oh, good! Oh, no, good!
Mistakes from Gabriela in the soft play and defense than previously at the moment. Again, Chen Ching Chen.
Oh.
champions going into the last interval of this women's double final. They're 11-7 up here in the decider. So can the world champions keep the spirit high?
11-7 flat.
Display the necessary. Fight and intensity. It's gone long. Position, attacking position with Gabriela at the back, as we saw here. Much more powerful. Beautiful placement there, straight down the middle by Chen Qing Chen. Missed it.
Let's go!
Yes, sacrificing everything there. Changing Chen. But in vain. Lucky. That's all work. Too much pressure for Gabriela Stoeva. Excellent play by the world champions. Lots of good decisions from Gabriela Stoeva when played below the tape on the front court. There were 6 points adrift at 13-7. The world champions now, they're back in it, back within striking distance. So there it is. Loose return from Gabriela Stoeva. They've got to stick to their strategy. The two Bulgarian sisters. Oi. That's a home run. Stephanie Stoeva with the full swing forehand defense here. Actually, I think it was played with the other side of the racket, so it was a backhand defense from the forehand. Thank you. assist is Chinese. They have an advantage if they can complicate the game a little bit here, and by complicate I mean playing some soft shots, flat shots from the midcourt area or the net. Retrieval. I think that's landed in, but there's a challenge from Stephanie Stoeva. Let's see what Hopper says. Minutes played, still 14 minutes before being the longest women's doubles match in this tournament. The racket's gone. Joey Fan has got a new one. I see the old one lying there next to the court. Touches the top of the tape. I don't understand why she plays that shot. Stephanie Stoeva. There she goes off to get the new racket. And Chen put some air into the shot so that Zhao Yifan can get back on court. And have won them the point. Very, very important. Instead of 15-18, now 16-17. I think that warning could have come way earlier from Fabio Beto. European champions here in their quest to win their first ever Super 300 World Tour tournament. Rather nervous, Gabriela Stoeva. I think she's been since 13-7 in this decider here. Champions, they're back at all square. They were down 13-7. But they've clawed their way back and have the momentum at the moment.
Let's go! Let's go, Bulgaria! Let's go! Let's go, Bulgaria! Let's go!
Good steep smashes from Chen. Miraculous defense from Sister Stephanie.
Let's go, Let's go.
Gets the Bulgarians out of trouble.
Let's go, Bulgaria. Let's go.
Good service. Two world champions around the mid-game interval just before and just after. They look bewildered. It's called in. No challenge from the Stoeva sisters, and the world champions come back from 7-13 down here in this decider. Amazing fighting spirit from the two Chinese players. Congratulated by Coach Chao Jiamin. Spare talk for Stephanie and Gabriela Stoeva. Was so close to winning their strongest tournament they'd ever won. It wasn't to be. Here is confirmation of the scoreline, 21-16, 29-13. 21-19 in 107 minutes. An hour and 47 minutes. Amazing women's doubles we've been witnessing. Here is the winning rally. Perfect placement by Jia Yifan. Almost a relieved expression on the face of the two Chinese players there. Excellent match they gave us here in Mulan.
So, jetzt geht's rein in die Halle und schon mal der Applaus. Nicht nur für die Offiziellen, sondern natürlich auch für die vielen Damen, die uns hier begeistert haben. Award Ceremony, YONEX GAINWARD, German Open 2022. Women's double, second place, representing Bulgaria, Gabriela and Stephanie Stoeva. Die Siegerehrung wird durchgeführt vom Präsidenten des Deutschen Badmintonverbandes, Herrn Thomas Born. Medaille gibt's selbstverständlich auch Blumen. Und das ist kein einfacher Moment für die beiden, denn sie haben so gekämpft. Sie haben diesen zweiten Satz am Ende 30-29 gewonnen. Und dementsprechend sagen wir trotzdem Gratulation für eine tolle Turnierwoche. And now it's time for the champions. Women's double. Representing China. Chen Qingchen und Jia Yifan. Irgendwie finde ich dieses Ritual, wenn sie gegenseitig die Medaillen übergeben, auch was Schönes. Trotz der bekannten Umstände bleibt es ein Team-Event. Und das sieht man hier auch deutlich, das Damendoppel mit zwei extra Geschenken auch von unserem Partner Gameboard jetzt dekoriert. Werden wir die Fotos machen und dann auf die Ehrenrunde gehen. Nochmal bitte ich Sie ganz herzlich um donnernden Applaus für die beiden Siegerteams dieser Woche.
Thailand. It's just after the highlights from this women's double. Halle in Mülheim, in North Rhine-Westphalia. We're waiting for the men's singles final here in the YONEX GAINWARD German Open 2022. So, chance to look at the draw in the men's single.